Commander Dinko, just to be clear, you are identifying the man in these photos as Quentin Coles, correct?
His real name is Detective Reuben Martin. Coles was his undercover identity we set up for him at Metro.
I'm sorry, Joe. I know how tough this is to list one of your own.
Yeah. Thanks. You know, I wonder why I hadn't heard from him in a while.
What was Reuben working on?
He was closing in on a two-man crew that's been hitting ATMs throughout the city. So far, they made off with about $1.5 million. Okay, look. Why are you and the U.S. attorney interested? I thought you were handing this over to me. This is a local D.C. matter.
The vacant lot where the detective was found was federal land that Senator Brezina is trying to develop. An unsolved murder on that property makes that more difficult, so I got my marching orders. You understand, Cher?
Agent Booth, you know me. I run a good division. I'll find who did this.
We just want to help, okay? When an officer goes down, all of us are affected here. It's no reflection on you, Joe.
Yeah. Reuben was a good man. In the years, he never banged in sick. He never dogged it.
And you think these cash machine clowns were the ones who killed him?
He was getting close. That's why he was working at the jewelry store.
They were buying diamonds to wash the cash.
Exactly. ATM cash is traceable.
When'd you lose track of him?
6 days ago.
Did Reuben have any family?
Just his wife, Lauren. Oh, God. I gotta call her.
I'll take care of that. Don't worry about it. And we have a shrink here who handles that kind of stuff. Joe, we also found diamonds in Reuben's stomach.
What?
Yeah, we're thinking he lifted the stones from the store.
No, not Reuben.
Wouldn't be the first time a cop got tempted to treat himself after looking at his paycheck.
Reuben was clean. Now look, I'll work with you. But you better watch yourselves. Reuben was my friend.
I understand that, but we have to ask. You would do the same thing, Joe.